What is up, guys? SharkyJDR here with The Walking Dead, Episode 1, Part 1, Season 1. And I'm really pumped for this game and this series because I'm going to play this season, the next season, the one with Michonne, and then probably the New Frontier or whatever, whenever it comes out, hopefully, if I can. I think, I don't know if that's out yet. I should really stay up on that stuff, but just so you know, right now I'm gonna say that this is probably for like the more mature. There is a lot of swearing in this game, and there's like gore, I guess. It's like cartoon violence, I guess. There's like blood and stuff. It's kind of gory at some points, so just saying, watch out for that if you're young or something. Just so you know. So let's get right into it because I've been wanting to play this game for a while. I've played Telltale games before. And I've heard this one is really good, so I'm just ready to play it. Whew. This one got a lot of good ratings, too. I'm pumped to play this. Like, I don't know if I've said that, but I'm pumped. Oh, yeah, and Telltale games, the way they work is, like, it's kind of like watching a movie, except when you make decisions and stuff, like it asks stuff, it actually changes the game. And there's like some fast motion scenes of course and stuff too. Let's get ready. Let's go. Hello? What? Okay, so that must be my character. Nice. And that's no police officer.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Yeah, well, I am a police officer, I guess that's my first choice. Did I do this?
Does it really matter?
Nah, not much. You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
Not for me.
Because guys in your position already said it enough?
No, that's not what I was saying.
We got what looks like a 1091.
Yeah, we always said.
I followed your case a little bit. You being a Macon boy and all.
Macon? What's wrong with Macon?
What do you think?
I'm just glad I chose law and not order. Big messy trial like that. Even if you was innocent, a lot of what happened can't ever be undone.
Any of that seem important to you?
All of it. But that box never shuts up. Sit in this seat and pay too much attention and you'll drive yourself crazy. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
Oh, I was teaching.
You meet your wife in
years?
Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Got much choice?
Sure don't.
I look really angry.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
I don't think you're talking about my wife. Oh, jeez. I selected could be I did. It could. I don't know. I'm stupid. I guess you just don't want to talk.
You'll have to learn to stop worrying about things you can't control.
Jeez. There's like 10 police cars there.
I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. Yeah. He was an older fella. Big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
That's nice. Maybe you should listen to that.
Long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I tell him he's got to stop. But that's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Maybe he was innocent, honestly.
Maybe he was innocent.
Innocent? They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious if I do say so.
Oh, shit.
This other time...
that's not good. That was definitely a zombie, the rocker that ran into. Not even up. Sleeping. Not sleeping that last day. Sounds terrible.
Fuck! My leg!
You gotta get out of here somewhere. I feel like that probably won't break that easy. That's right.
That window.
Smooth landing, man. Jeez. Guess my peace friend is dead. Yep, definitely dead. Looks like he got dragged. But... Yeah, let's just go over to the same stuff.
Officer?
They definitely want these on.
Shit!
This is weird. Oh my god.
Holy shit! What in the hell?
Like the rockets grabbed something.
Get away from me! What the fuck are you?
Something.
The hell are you?
Jeez. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Just stop. Don't make me do this!
Jeez. Hold the gun steady. Oh my gosh.
No. Get the fuck away!
Hit him with it or something. Okay, I already lost. But that's the best that I ever lost. Wow. Well, We gotta do it again. How in the heck is he so stupid?
Officer?
Maybe this time we can slow.
Holy shit!
This is a lot harder than I thought it was.
What in the hell?
Okay, it's shotgun. Maybe if you don't
get away from me
this time, I'll be sick. I know you will, but you know, you can do some wish. What did you even do that to me? You're about to die.
Don't make me do this!
Please hold me steady. Thank you. Nice. Okay, kill that first walker. You're a zombie. Whatever.
Man.
End this race. What am I supposed to do? What are the frying pan?
His skin's all rotten and he smells like shit.
That,
what the
that's
hell?
That's just is a dead
this?
Person, I guess. What the heck am I supposed to do?
Are you dead? Hey! Are you dead?
I'm pretty sure he's dead, honestly. You just blew him up with a shotgun, so. Can I do something? Oh, way over
help!
There.
Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
Oh, that's... There was a... I didn't realize there was a person there. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh come. Oh. Oh jeez, go. Oh my god. All over. Hey, we're safe. Defense is actually good. Someone's saving us over there. Thank you, random person. By the way.
Hello? Anybody?
The only place I can go.
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is.
Anybody
maybe that
up there?
Person is in there. The person I saw.
Hello? Anybody in there? Help!
Fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could. No ladder.
Yeah,
I'm not getting
thing.
Up there anyway. This leg
the
way it
could,
is.
Like, around or something.
I wonder if anybody's home.
Somebody! Yell if you can hear me!
Yeah.
Home.
This stuff must have happened fast. Jeez, there's already that many walkers, and I just going to jail with them.
Hello? There's something going on.
Coming in.
Who the heck leaves the door
open? Shoot, okay?
Especially in a zombie apocalypse.
Hello? I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
Damn.
These people might need more help than I do.
Nice job.
It's fate, damn. Maybe there's something on there. Furniture overturned, blood everywhere. Jesus.
3 new messages. Message 1, left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey, Sandra, this is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2, left at 11:19 p.m.
So they had a babysitter.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3, left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you. We love you.
Jeez.
Daddy?
Is that myself, I guess?
Hello?
You need to be quiet.
Dick. Who is this, I guess, is the main concern.
This?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi,
the little girl.
I'm Lee.
So she was left here by herself.
You're not my daddy.
No, I'm not.
How old
are you?
8.
And you're all alone?
So she's 8 years old and parents are gone.
I don't know where anybody is. How old are you?
I'm, 37.
Okay.
37.
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think, where the boats are.
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Nice. That's kind of weird. Oh, jeez. Get him, Ashley. Kill her. I don't know what way. It's up. Of course she's here. Oh my god! Oh my god! Jeez. Brutal. Oh my gosh. Nasty.
Man. Hi there.
Saved my life. Nice and...
Did you kill it?
Something else did.
I think something else did. Before me, I think.
I heard her scream 2 nights ago. Maybe one of the monsters got her.
Two nights ago?
Oh, that's a babysitter.
Yeah, that's probably what happened. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
Idea.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
I don't know. Look for help or get out of here. I'm thinking, well, if you get out of here by yourselves, well, if you get out of here the next night, then we have a little bit of time to prepare, but if we look for help, maybe we can, maybe there's not that much carnage, so I think look for help.
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
They don't have anything left in their house, or what? They could probably try to help my leg at least, honestly. Nothing else we can do. I'll just follow Clementine.
Oh man!
I ain't never getting home to Mama at this rate.
This sucks.
Oh, it's hot dish night.
Hot dish night, yeah. But this
what's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
I don't know.
Neither do I.
Well,
let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea.
Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. Thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chomp.
Hmm.
We need help.
Are you trying to get out of here? Because you should be. Those things are all over the damn place. I haven't seen anything as gnarly as this neighborhood since downtown Atlanta, 15 miles back. I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee, this is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's
farm. She's not my dad.
It should be safer there.
I'm not her dad. I'm...
Just some guy's kind of creepy. But,
just some guy.
Some guy?
Yeah.
She's alone? Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
Just some guy.
What do you want to do?
Hopefully it doesn't...
The monster's come out.
We gotta go. Leave quick. Let's go.
Yeah, the guy with the red leg, that's the best guy. I'm gonna turn it.
for just some guy? Seems like you saved a bunch of lives today.
I did that for the joke. This must not be that good of a guy. In your church. I'm Clementine. I already know Clementine lives close to the but she's probably not the best thing to know, but you know. I do know. Because she's on my cover. Which is not a good way to play games. I do not like it. It happens.
Hey, Sean, I'm gonna run on home. My mama's gonna be in a snit.
No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice to meet you both.
It'd save your life.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you, then. You've brought a couple guests.
Your boy's a lifesaver.
Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter, then?
Not his daughter. He's... well, just some guy who found her alone.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Do you know
okay,
this man?
Okay, then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have.
This all happened really fast.
Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
It hurts like hell.
I bet it does. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
It's Lee. Right,
what's the point?
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
Herschel. Look at a TV show. That's kind of cool.
How'd this happen?
Probably not the same person, but... car accident. There's no point
and
in
so, that. So, where are you headed before the car accident?
Nowhere. I really don't.
Nowhere.
I was a police group officer.
We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with, the girl?
Nobody.
Is that so?
Yeah, it is.
You said we, that's all. House is full up with mine. Mm. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there when we're done here.
I didn't catch your name, darling. She's not my daughter.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how big it is yet.
Your son's right. You're gonna want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
I got chased by a couple of dead people.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Lee and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it. Really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
That's what questions.
If your leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
I like how I used his name again. That's kind of...
we'll probably just have to shoot you.
Oh,
geez. We'll clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine.
Huh. Okay, that'd be
great. Thanks, Duke.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose. All right, then.
Thanks for the bandage, dude. Wow, luxury beds.
It smells like...
I know what it smells like.
Duty.
Duty.
I missed my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
She's already lost, like, everything in a few days. Lost her parents, babysitter, and a zombie.
I love you, baby.
Hey, get up.
Well, is the other family in the barn?
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
I'm, not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of
What's
fence.
Up, Kenny?
There's a tractor and everything.
Oh my gosh.
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Ken Jr. What a nice name. Yo.
Dodging or quacking?
Quacking.
Dad!
See?
Duck.
The That's word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
That is me.
I'll see what the girl would like.
Ah, gotta consult the missus. I understand. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
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 That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
You're so enthusiastic in this zombie apocalypse. Nice.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
Well, nice. You got some wandering time on this little farm.
It's not the most reliable pickup in the world, but it gets the job done.
Nice. He's got at least you have a pickup. I was in car wreck. I don't have anything. I should probably grab something for weaponizing.
Sean's still working on that fence.
Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two bys to length, that sure speed things up.
Well, what's the length? That's, like, what? The length.
My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
I don't know.
Is the boy one of the walkers?
I don't even know. He was either attacking the guy or asking for help. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh. Sometimes, it's kill.
That's true. Nowadays, I guess.
Sleep good after that. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
I guess I'm not too close to my family. I don't really know.
Well, they weren't in Atlanta, right? So that's good.
You never know. Maybe it's everywhere.
That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
Yeah. I swear, Duck is getting raised.
Think this thing will keep him out?
Not yet. I'm planning on coming back through on a fortification pass, if you will. We'll lock this place up good.
Hey, Lee. I'm gonna go check on the others.
Whatever you want, man. You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the U.S. Farm Bill, though.
I'm good.
How you doing, Duck?
Yeah, I guess
good.
I have a teacher.
I'm gonna drive the tractor. I'm the foreman. Lift with your back, Sean.
That voice. Okay. Not weird at all. Okay, I guess I can't go anywhere this way. Oh, yeah, I can't. Nothing in here. So I guess I've made like a full loop, right? So I guess I'll talk to Clementine and... What's her name? Katja?
Hey there, girls.
How was the city?
How did you handle getting through the city?
Kenny just drove. We passed so many people that needed help, and we just passed people over some. Just...
It's okay. It's fine. You don't have to say anymore.
I want to go home tomorrow. But even then, I can't take away the things we... The things Doc went through. Don't you want to go back to the moment before you knew about all of this?
I don't know.
This could all be providence, you know?
Not what we saw.
You just never realize when something has happened to you. What you're being given. Maybe this will all work out.
Your optimism is refreshing. New. These past couple days, at least.
What is Katja?
What do you do when corpses aren't walking around?
I'm a veterinarian back in Fort Lauderdale, like Herschel here, except more with dogs and cats and not horses. What is it that you do, Lee?
I used to teach up at the University of Georgia.
We need to hope that we can go back to our jobs soon, Lee. Back to normal. It can't stay like this.
No, I used to. I was let go a little while back.
Yeah.
That's too bad. Well, I hear people always clamor back to college after a big disaster. People don't want to die ignorant, I guess.
I don't think that's really good to be said. Who cares, honestly? Like, yeah, I was fired. I guess maybe that's a little bit, maybe too much information, but I feel like Koch is a good person.
It's actually a piece of shit, but Hall's alright.
It's like the Kenny.
Hey there,
I feel like Kenny's gonna be one of my friends.
How's your son doing?
How's Duck?
Good, I think. Katja's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. But we're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
Yeah. It's pretty good.
Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
I think I've got it handled okay. As long as I keep her safe, I think I'm doing all right.
With those things out there, maybe. Sure, that's enough. But you gotta ask yourself if you're the type of guy who can do better than that if her parents don't show up.
I'll keep that in mind. So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government'll start handing out shots and the National Guard'll do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat?
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Katja wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
See you.
Nice. That's an alright idea, I guess. Not too bad.
Seems like those two are getting along.
Yeah. Clementine, geez, that's not very fun. She, yeah, unlucky. Something else for me to do yet?
How are these things to drive?
Awesome!
Pain in the ass, mostly. Big, heavy as hell, and slower than,
Slower than,
How you doing, Duck?
Good! I'm gonna drive the tractor!
Oh, you already talked to him.
I'm the foreman! Lift with your back, Sean!
What am I supposed to do? I guess I could... Does Sean have something else to say? Maybe.
Hey, Lee.
Still need a hand?
I'm good. Maybe go check on my dad in the barn?
Okay. Thank you for the suggestion. Oh, and yeah, I see he's in there now.
You should know that if you weren't leaving with Kenny today, I wouldn't stand for your lack of honesty last night.
I'm not sure I follow.
I ain't dumb. I caught you in that lie last night about who you were with in that car. And honestly, I don't even want to know. How'd you get out of Atlanta?
On foot. I headed south and hoofed it out of there.
That's a long walk.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. It's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
Apparently I'm not that close to them, so... I'm
my
just gonna
parents
say,
are in Macon, Macon. With my brother.
Well, I hope they're all brother. Right. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
I was being attacked and she came to my rescue.
And she gave me a hammer. Saved my life.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
Sure.
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did.
Sometimes, I guess.
But you better become a better liar and fast. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're going to have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're going to make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're going to be in trouble. So whoever you are and whatever you did, keep it to your damn self.
I don't know what I think of her.
At least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.
Jeez.
Go! I'll get my gun!
Hopefully, I think I just... Doc. Okay, I'm sorry, Doc, but...
My leg is...
Yep, John, you're mine. I'm sorry, Doc. Yeah, see, he's dead.
Eddie, help me!
Oh, jeez.
Eddie!
Kenny! You left me! Are you kidding me? No! Gosh. Do something. Oh, my God. Oh, Kenny, thanks for helping. No,
I'm okay,
Sean.
I'm okay.
I can fix you, don't worry. We'll stitch you up.
It almost got me, man. Lee tried to save me.
I know, son.
He died. Oh, jeez. Well, you know, you lose some, you don't lose some, you do lose some. You win some, you lose some, that's the same. I just tried to save
you. Get out of here!
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be sorry.
You tried to help him, but this piece of shit let him die.
Honestly, I would blame it on Kenny, but I'm just gonna say it. It's nobody's fault.
You can't blame Kenny.
The hell I can't.
You watch your back until it's your daughter and you need his help.
Please, just go.
Get out and never come back.
Jeez. Well, bye bye, Fisher. We don't need him. Well, at least
you've got that ride to make it if you want it.
I'm thinking we should go to make it. Well, guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode right here. So, if you enjoyed this, like the video, I guess. Do whatever, but hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, so if you enjoyed this, guys, please leave a like on the video. Be ready for the new episodes coming out soon. It won't let me press the pause button.
Well, this is as far as we're going.
Then it's far enough.
So see you later.